In Office 365, transparency and accountability are important. With 365 Command's extensive reporting, you can keep informed about what is going on in your Office 365 environment. To get to Reports, you may need to scroll down in your navigation menu. Click List All Reports to explore the report options available. On the Reports page, you will notice that you are able to export each of these reports in three different formats, including a PDF, CSV file, and an Excel spreadsheet. 365 Command makes it convenient for you to download and share the files as needed. Let's look at a few reports available within 365 Command. First, let's open Mailbox Size. This report not only lists the mailboxes in Office 365 and their sizes, but also gives you a graph for quick visual reference. Another handy report is Mailbox Logon Time. This will show you the last time each of your users has logged into their mailbox. The pie chart is another quick visual reference that gives an overview of the logon times of your Office 365 environment. 365 Command also offers a variety of security reports. For example, External Forwarding will let you know which mailboxes in your Office 365 account are configured to forward to an external email address. Useful for compliance and auditing, 365 Command makes monitoring this simple. Another useful security report is Password Options. This report shows you how many users have passwords that are set to never expire. Because passwords that are set to never expire may not be a best practice for your organization, 365 Command provides you with visual reference as well as a list of mailboxes that are set to expire and/or require a strong password for you to evaluate. In addition to a variety of security reports for auditing and compliance, the Full Access to Mailbox report is another common Office 365 request. This report shows which users have full access to other mailboxes within your organization. You will see both the name and email address of the mailbox in question and the names of the users who have full access to that particular mailbox. These are a few of the many reports that 365 Command offers Office 365 users. To learn more about taking command with 365 Command, visit www.365command.com or watch more videos in our Office 365 series to learn just how simple and intuitive 365 Command can make your Office 365 environment.